Have a good one.
So you probably heard, but Meriwether's been playing at IRS agent, seizing any imports that didn't pay their fucked up little tax. In this case, that means a whole batch of luxury, high-tech, submersible cars just got pulled off a cargo ship. They're being held offshore till the paperwork comes through. And when I say offshore, I mean a big-ass aircraft carrier. These motherfuckers always gotta make a statement, right? We're after one car in particular, a Toreador. Got a buyer all lined up. Now head over to Rooster's hangar. He's dying to fly you in for this one.
Already over there? I'm just about all gassed up. Chopper 2. I'll come scoop you. Okay, team leader, we are closing in. How you like the music, by the way? I play this anytime. Your chances of survival are below 20%. Gets me in the zone. Woohoo! All right. I'd say we're getting about as close as I can get to the carrier before we're liable to take a heat seeker to the nuts. So you're gonna have to parachute from here. Good thing, too. That was just getting all emotional. Time for you to jump. See ya.
As soon as you get on the carrier, head for Hangar Bay A on the lower deck. That's where they're keeping the cars. Sending you a picture of the containers now. Hey, I was thinking. If we get trackers on some of these high-profile crates, we might be able to track Meriwether's supply chain. Could be profitable. Now we can keep an eye on everything they're moving. I'll throw a little extra cut your way. Got locks on the containers, so you might have to get a key card from the control room. must be online because I got a new dot on my radar. Good luck getting back.
Meriwether Security Consulting. Call back soon.
Nice work, TL. Some extra cash for the angels and another headache for Meriwether.